This year, NHRA celebrates 50 years of Funny Car. Use the hashtag on social media, hashtag FunnyCar50. What a better person to talk to than one of the veterans. He's been racing Funny Cars since the early 70s. Gary Densham, can you tell me your top five favorite Funny Cars?
Number one's got to be the Chi-Town Hustler. When that thing showed up the first time, did those burnouts, everybody was hooked, that simple. Number two, the legend Jungle Jim. He showed up out there, it was gonna be nothing but showmanship, I guarantee you. Number three, nobody won, nobody dominated like Don Perdomo's Plymouth Arrow Army car. Number four, Blue Max. Once again, comes back to showmanship, Raymond Beadle, Gator Nationals, crashes in, flips, gets out, the fans go crazy. And then, of course, I got to be partial to my own cars, and I'd say my 1973 Dodge Challenger, yellow with the flames, replica similar to my son runs now in the Nostalgia Series. Cars was good to me then, cars good to me now.
Yep, won the championship last year. Gary Densham, great top five, some of the classics. Thanks for the time.
Thank you.
We appreciate it.